Hi, Melina DeRose here in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. The Food and Drug Administration and the Federal Trade Commission have joined forces to crack down on drugs that falsely claim to prevent or treat sexually transmitted diseases. They say no medications or supplements sold directly to people, either online or over the counter, have been proven to work. And they've ordered 11 companies to stop selling drugs for a wide range of STDs, including herpes, syphilis, HIV, and AIDS. Learn more at sunsentinel.com/SFL.